Just a different feeling in the air when WWE's resident superhero makes his entrance.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing 3MB from Paducah, Kentucky, weighing in at 190 pounds, one half of the WCW World Tag Team Champions, Ricochet!
Well, up to this point, Ricochet has seen plenty of success here in WWE.
Won titles with his unbelievable agility.
It's like Ricochet found the options menu for life and turned off the gravity option.
Yeah, no camera tricks, no hidden wires. Ricochet, he's the real deal.
The one, the only, Logan Paul.
And his opponent from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 185 pounds, Logan Paul.
Now there are quick learners, and then there's Logan Paul.
You can count his matches on one hand, but he's already a main eventer and in the championship picture.
Stop fanboying, Corey.
This is it. No disqualification match officially underway.
Anything goes and everything is legal.
I do not envy anyone in this match, especially the referee.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Turns to the ring.
Oh, my Lord.
And a right hand to the jaw. My goodness.
They are feeding off the WWE fans, now pinning the arm down and, oh, stop right to the hand. You gotta wonder if there's more animosity in this match than we previously thought.
Oh, face stomp.
Just a relentless assault from Logan Paul.
Ricochet has to bounce back.
Oh, what a hook. Searching for something.
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
Look at him now. He realizes he's holding the great equalizer.
Oh, my God.
Ooh. We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creepy.
Oh,
no! Taken to the air and completely wiping out.
Northern Lights suplex rolls through. What's coming next?
Oh, my gosh.
Right into the brain buster.
A move like that, it really just discombobulates a person, changes the whole complexion of the match.
Oh, right to the back.
Spectacular athleticism.
Sure was pretty, but we don't judge matches on style points.
Ricochet just so unpredictable.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Textbook fireman's carry takeover. And Ricochet getting completely grounded there.
And hanging tough, but beginning to show some wear and tear. Might want to think about picking up the pace a bit.
Gotta find a way back into the ring now.
Before the count run
trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
Well scouted reversal there.
Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Precision with this superstar's feet.
Things are changing.
Talk about digging deep to give yourself an opportunity to win.
Oh, God.
Cut off with a kick to the gut.
Oh, my right. He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over. Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
He manages to escape it.
Well, Nelson acquired.
He's busted.
Wow, stole one from his opponent's artillery.
Makes a cover.
He stays alive. He stays alive.
And a kick out. Feeling the physical and mental toll from almost losing to you.
Exhilarating. All describe Ricochet.
It's so effective, man.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Ooh.
Oh, look at this. Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me? Nasty.
The hardest part of the ring.
Logan Paul looking helpless to every attack.
An impressive assault from Ricochet.
Yeah. Oh, the reversal by Logan Paul. Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Him right back.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Into the ring again.
Face first into the chair.
And finds a counter.
What's in store for Ricochet?
And imagine if his own move leads to his downfall.
Two. What a kick out. Kick out at two.
That move has brought him so many victories, but almost brought him defeat just now.
And that didn't prove to be the proverbial one lucky shot for
and painful.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
Two are having a fantastic matchup. Well, where is he?
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this match is a steel chair.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
Here is your winner, Logan Paul.
Oh, yeah, they kept their focus and eked out the victory.
It was definitely the result of keeping their head in the game in this one.
The odds were stacked against them, but they are standing tall now.
Yeah, but they shouldn't expect the same results each time. They got lucky here.